she could have just stayed outside and lost the fight. Title. No, but she's a fight champion. She wants to show everybody that she is the number one girl here in CPW. It's Kiara Lockson.
CPW Galaxy, we are here on the Xmas Bash. It is the 23rd of December 2020. Today I will be facing Alfie Rogue for the CPW Lineal Women's Championship. Stay tuned.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Morgan. Happy birthday to you.
Good job, Charlie.
Nice to meet you. Thanks, everyone.
I'm not really keen.
We're not kids now. That's my face.
Hi, I'm Alfie, and tonight I will be beating up Kiara for my belt. My belt.
For energy. I mean, that's a good point. You do want to save the best of what you've got for in the ring. Knowing that you've held us all for that long, but for that long, you've got a target on your back, haven't you?
100%. Oh, she's just saying, shorty, saying, yo, you got a long way to get to my level. That's what she's saying there, right there. But how about Wes Hanley, an absolute lover and fan of Rogue?
Number one fan, right there.
He used to like Kiara, Ali, the good girls. Now he's got the honest fan.
There we go. Alfie's not messing about tonight.
Showing exactly why she's Reina's champion, as you said, she's been. Oh! Look at that.
Don't be giving her ideas, mate.
The referee, look at this. She just tried to stop the
Almost.
This is what I'm talking about when I'm talking about when you're a champion, you have to get it done.
I mean, that's smart. You know, using the ring post to help bend Kiara's body
in
two.
What's she coming around here for?
Whipped into the ring post.
Into the ring post right here. This match has just been. This is what the Actors Match, the second biggest show. This is what it's all about.
Well, you just heard the sound of this. Bone smashing on steel there.
Come on, get in the ring.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, Alfie just.
He had the moves.
She should have just stayed outside and lost the fight. Title. No, but she's a fight champion. She wants to show everybody that she is the number one girl here in CPW. It's Kiara Lockson. But look at the viciousness of Kiara's face right now. Yeah. Have we ever seen this? This is what championship battles. It's a long, hard Irish whip into the corner, sends Alfie Rowe sprawling.
Well, that's it. I mean, you could be the nicest person in the world, but that want, that need for a championship gold brings out something different in everybody.
Absolutely. Here we go. Backside cut. Here we go. Could Alfie even tap to this? A sling break with authority there from the champ.
Sorry, I
That is incredible. Scout it.
Right now.
Oh! Straight from Alfie run.
Over. And still. Oh.
I thought that was it.
Who do you want to kind of should be when you when you're battling at the top of the tree, the top of the mountain?
But maybe if you talk about somebody who the young culture, the CPW Galaxy can look up to, maybe that's Kiara.
Absolutely.
You know, Alfie, like you said earlier, is a fighting champion.
Well, I say, do you look up to, do you not look up to somebody who's had a title? Oh!
Somebody who's held that title for that long, you're right, 100%.
That is a monster collision there. One big clothesline. Second big clothesline.
She's won.
Third one just drops Alfie to the floor. And the momentum is clearly up. Yep, the momentum is clearly on the side of Kiara right now. Kiara's calling for the CPW Galaxy. Come on, she wants her. She needs you. She needs, and listen, she needs you as Alfie Road. She's looking vicious and angry right now. This one is really anybody's game. I'm going for Alfie Road. Who are you going for, ladies and gentlemen? This juncture of the match.
I'm going to have to go.
Wow! Extremely tired right now.
Push your legs through.
Yep. Could this be it?
Jack Martin.
Come back.
One, two,
and Alfie Road, you know, she, listen, what a run she's had.
She's been a great champion, but you can see she is disappointed right now.
This is not going to be the end of it, I'm sure, for Alfie Road, because she leads the point. But here we have the new CPW Lineal Women's Champion.
That's right, ending 2020 as your Lineal Women's Champ. Is that girl right there, Kiara?
Yes! Thank you, guys!
No doubt this girl fights for you at home. And she's fighting for you every time she steps into that ring. Kiara, come down.
Have a little word with her. They want to hear you, Kiara. They want to hear you say hello.
Thank you so much. CPW Galaxy, I could not have done it without you. I'm so emotional. Thank you for all your love and support. I'm running out of words. Thank you, thank you. From the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Well done. Your new CPW Lineal Women's Champion, Kiara.